Good morning, children. Welcome to Narayana Live Classes. This is assignment number 21 of 10th class, subject English. The topic, reading A from 6th unit, My Childhood. So from this one, vocabulary part. Okay? So you fill in the lines with suitable words given within the brackets. So 10 marks. Now, let's go to the first one. First one. Here options are given in bracket. Two options are given. We have to select a suitable option. Some Shuddhi helped me earn my first dash wages income. From this one, see wages. So answer is wages is correct. In some guides, income is given. No, here even. So in textbook, we can observe this one wages. Daily wages. Daily earnings are called wages, but proportionate monthly or weekly, that we can call income. So this one, wages, is correct answer. Next, second one. He received a proportion of his dash wages income from selling tamarind seeds. Means after selling all tamarind seeds after 1 week, or after the completion of the month, or after the completion of the day, okay, right? So that we can call proportionate all income. So your not wages, your income is correct. Income. Next, third one. He is ignorant about technology. So when a person doesn't have any knowledge about something else, so that is ignorant, not innocent. So here, ignorant is correct one. Ignorant. Now let's see fourth one. However, he was found innocent, ignorant of any crime. When a person is not involved in any crime, so that person is called innocent, not ignorant. So here, innocent is correct one. Next one, fifth one. He lost all the wealth he had inherited from his father because he inherited bad habits. When we get something legally from our fathers or forefathers, that we have to use this one, inherited, because he acquired bad habits. So here, acquired bad habits, not inherited. Now let's see sixth one. People from different backgrounds could mix or mingle easily. Mixed or mingled group of people do not come to an agreement. So for this one, children, say people from different backgrounds could mingle. So first one, mingle easily. Here, second one, mixed group of people do not come to an agreement. Next, seventh one, people in Rameshwaram were in terms of segregation of different social groups. People in Rameshwaram were very strict. Now let's see eighth one. Subramaniam Iyer rigidly, adamantly opposed it. So this one, adamantly is stronger than rigidly, very strictly. So in this context we can use adamantly means very strictly. Next, ninth one. The car collided with a stationary. The difference between these two, see here, A is there, here E is there. A means standing still without any movement. Stationary, 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 see here. So this one we can use moving. Stationary vehicle, when we were going to buy some dash stationary, stationary from the bookstall. So here the car collided with A, first one. So this one is correct one. Stationary means the car stopped there without any movement, and this car collided with that one. When we were going to buy some stationary, stationary means pens, pads, or written articles. So they are stationary. Second one, stationary. Now let us see 10th one. She was a dash enveloped in a huge white towel. You know very well, envelope. So envelope. So the word envelope without so E, the cover, and here enveloped means enclosed. Enclosed. So this one is correct one. Envelope in a huge white towel. Right, children? I hope you got this. Thank you. All the best.